Hello everybody, All Night Gamer Guy here. I'm back to playing more Yu-Gi-Oh! Doing the Duelist Challenge. This is the last duel of the game. We're going up against Windy, and I will be using my original deck for this duel. Now, let's see. Still a little sick. Let's see. I'll place one card face down, then I'll summon Cyber Sentinel. And I pay up 5,000 of my life points. Darn it. I'll place one card face down. Now I'll end my turn. Darn it again. Well, this guy's not making it easy for me. Cannot attack directly. Alright, well, I guess I'll just place it in defense mode. I'll end my turn. I flip up my jar. Then I'll place one monster face down. Now my jar will attack. Now I gain 500 life points for each turn that passes, as long as my jar is on the field. I activate my little buddy's special ability. Now I can summon two copies of him from the deck. Now I sacrifice two of my monsters to summon Jacko. I'm just gonna call him Jack-O-Lantern, because he's basically what it is. Then I'll activate Mage Power and equip it onto him. And I'll place one card face down. And then he will attack directly. Then I'll end my turn. Then I get 500 life points. I activate Call of the Haunted. I bring back my Cyber Sentinel. Then I'll summon on my zombie. Now I'll synchro summon one of my favorite dragons. Deal Zeus of the Diabolos Dragons. Now I'll switch my jar to attack mode. Unfortunately, I can't attack. Because my single monster won't allow it. I honestly forget. I keep forgetting about that. Oh well. My dragon will end this duel. And that's it. I got the Duelist Master Trophy. And I got the King of Games Platinum. And it's official. We did them all. And the only way you can do this challenge is if you, like, duel every single character again, as if when you do the entire story mode. For those of you who don't know or never played this game before. I got one more thing to show you. I got all the Link cards. I got all the Arc 5 cards. The Zexal cards. (Clears throat) 5D cards, GX cards, and, of course, the show that started it all, the first generation cards. So, yeah, this game is truly 100% done. I might upload two more videos, or maybe I won't, I don't know yet. Either way, I hope everyone enjoyed my videos. Thank you so much for watching. And if you've been here since... Excuse me. If you've been here since part one of Yu-Gi-Oh! Or if you've been here just since my channel started, thank you all so much. Thank you, everyone, for watching. And I hope you all enjoy... And I hope everyone enjoyed. Like, share, and subscribe, if you would please. And, I haven't decided which game I'm gonna do next. But, this is the All Night Gamer Guy. Duel Master, All Night Gamer Guy, saying thank you once again, and I'm out.